forever divorce your kids. They'll always belong to you. Now I'm not begging for myself. It's all right with me that you live somewhere else. But when it comes to the kids, no one can take your place. I know that you take care of them with a check, but out of all the money that you sent them, none of it bought happiness. As far as my part, I have no regrets. But in the interest of the kids, I must